Shall we play a game?
Hey, and welcome back to the next episode of Bioshock. Now, this is a fun beginning. Whoops. Still kind of slowly cruising along, trying to get to... Oh, that was the trap. Now I need a bunch of horizontals and bigger ones than that. Oh, okay. Oops. Oh well. Well, I want to thank you for joining me for this. I love how they fly right up to me, but because I'm invisible, they can't see me. For this episode. Aww. We like each other. Isn't that cute? Isn't that just adorable? Flies into my legs and chops them off. Thank you for joining me, Strya Pirate, for this episode of Bioshock, the Collector's Edition. And hopefully we'll have some fun. I am no longer going to make promises, though, when this will end, because I'm pretty sure it never ends. I don't know why, my confidence has been shaken. I don't have much. Oh, that's the end of that. Okay, so... round up to the right. Yeah, there it is. I have a lot of verticals going on here, so this is... Nope, that's good. Okay, there. Okay, there. You, there, and we're good. Thank goodness. All I wanted to do was heal myself. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition. Oh yeah, Mr. Bubbles, I gotta kill you and your little sister needs to be freed. I thought Mr. Bubbles came in here with her. Apparently not. Or they went out here. Oh, they went out here. Okay. Ouch. Okay, what are we going to use here? We got a bunch of them. Okay, first I am going to... That was a mistake. Oops. Oh, apparently I don't know what I did. I feel like I was going back and forth nicely to avoid the contact. Oh no.
A rapture reminder. We all have
it. It was upstairs. Oh boy. How is that the one I was closest to? Now walk her right here. Are you kidding me still? It. Thanks, guys. A little late. Better late than never, I guess. Okay, so from down here, I think I went through here.
Are you there, little child? Child, my dog! Mine!
on. Totally lost where I was. I gotta find that big daddy because... Yeah, I think it did come through here and then go right. Because I remember having to get underneath that thing. I remember the thing springing.
Tickets of values!
It's this way. Oh, that's right. It's gonna spray me down. Okay. Pretty sure this is where I fought Mr. Bubbles last. Yeah, because I netted that thing in the ground. Still hear him. Beyond the sea, somewhere. Sorry for any pops there. I was moving the microphone. I have
Thank
not
you.
Found them. You're very welcome. Oh. Bonus for action shots. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Live subject testing. Well, this is probably a great place to be. Let's be honest. Okay. I see something.
You think turning yourself into one of those 10 men is a two-way street? The crowd's holding auditions for the Frankenstein parade, and you're first in line.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to Failsafe Armored Escorts.
Failsafe Armored Escorts, huh? Really? I don't need Buck? I don't need regular Buck. Wow. That's surprising, honestly.
That mother goose really got her hooks into you. You can knock Ryan all you want, but the old man was bingo on one point of fact. You won't even walk till somebody says go.
Okay, so something about escorts. Yeah, sure, why not? That's the problem. I keep making stuff and then finding out afterwards that I can't use it. Yep. Made one. Still on the ground. Perfecto. Exactamundo.
I did it!
Noises now. The whale noises is what I always think of when I hear it. Okay, escorts. How do you clear frozen? Seems weird, but I didn't. Straight across. Hello? I need a vertical. I need anyone. Nope. That's fine. I love how when it's all said and done now, I need to heal myself. Well, I'm gonna. Yeah. Just because I can't hack this properly. Wow. What am I looking for? This. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah. Legit make it very tough at times to get these things hacked. Oh shoot, almost ruined that real quickly. Uh-oh. There we go. Pay $10 to get it filled. Oh, there's the gift for me. And prolific inventor. Inventing is already a valuable one. What is it? Whenever you invent an item, you get twice as many as normal. Wow, that's pretty cool, but I think I put it in there. Good night, change you already have. Okay. I'm gonna go for one more health upgrade. I'm gonna go for Electrobolt 3. Winter Blast 3. Another plasmid slot. And an Eve upgrade. What is this one? Oh well, I goofed. Failsafe armored escorts. Right place.
After Ryan picks this place, here is where they build the filthy golems that Frank. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones.
I think I just did.
I'm not a.
All right, you should get up faster. In earnest, you should get up quicker. Here's a BD. Is he a kid yet? No. Wow, that one.
God damn it. The Big Daddy boots need to be shipped here, not a damn it diaper. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Of course, I was safe. No time to wait.
Tail to top. And if we find no tattle lammy.
Security bullseye.
Three of them is three too many, three too many, three too many, three too many, three too many.
Press the wrong button again. Not a happy one, that's all I can tell you that much. Oh my God, shoot, 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 shoot! Delete, Rosie.
Get up.
No. No getting up for this, Mr. Bubbles.
No.
Go into the light, my child.
Thank
there you,
you
go. You're welcome.
Thank you for helping me.
Oh wait, it's right. Where'd the kid go? Shot. Damn it. Still not quite enough yet. I don't know what's going on here yet.
Barbara!
napalm underwater. What the? Wow, one, I didn't know my health was that low. Two is, I never even heard anything. That kind of sucks. Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious. I do at least know I'm really close. Nope, not this one. I gotta go through here to this side, right? Yes. Spray me down, Doc. 72 film. Which is a weird thing to attach a number to, but. Oh, good. Oh my god. What? Wait, so, in other words, I was having to immediately. Oh, cool. Sweet. That worked out well. What the? Did I get, oh, the drawer opened again, like it did that one other time. Like, what the heck? Got plenty of rubber hose for my nose. Okay, let's see here. Need one that curves down. Verticals. Here we are. There's probably a price to pay if you hack them and fail while you just hacked another one. Probably blows that one up. I apologize for the kids outside. My neighbors have a real wanton desire to make it so that everybody else should be dealing with their kids. And primarily without them caring for them. They're out on their balcony and they close the door and everything to them so that kids can make as much noise as they want and they don't have to deal with it. Seems fair to nobody. I guess you can just kind of snag them and take them with you. It's pretty slick. Okay, so I'm just looking for a last candidate inductor. This is where I was before. Yeah, this is where I found Mr. Bubbles before, and I did not hack this. Shit. Yep, I'm done. Oh, shit. Well, I guess I'm gonna keep hacking because. Oh, that was helpful. Yep, I'm done. Oh, well. Yep, can't change that one. Wasting a lot of time doing this. I apologize. This is Not as difficult as I'm making it out to be. Go through here, go over here, load this gun, go over here. And more stuff again. 80. Sonic boom! I mean, I could just end up, like, updoing everything in, like, one category or something, I guess. Insect swarm. You know what? I'm not aware of how insect swarm works. Oh, oh, oh! My cousin. Should have had a thing you could have like more bees. Going on, I think it's broken, and all of a sudden it's still sitting there. I'm like, yeah, okay, that's not broken. I'm broken. That's not broken. Okay. Where I'm supposed to be, but not. Hmm. Rosie is the one I shot earlier. Okay, this is where I came in. Came in like this. Hell be not on me over there. Awesome. Oh, there
this
we go.
Is where you find body suit. Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Great. Aw, oh, damn it. It's doing it again. Oh, it's the excess, in this case, at least. So now I need a helmet. And that, you know, that has something to do with what was going on over there. Either. Not getting anything to work with here. Oh shit, get it to turn again. Get it to turn again. Of course not. Here's the alarm. Shit, you kidding me? I'm just sending it back and forth. I guess I can't make up for what is going on. That thinking just a little faster than I am able to. Nope, can't do that. Nope, can't do that. And I'm not going to be able to change the first one in that time. Come on, bend down, here we are. Curve. I need a curve this way. Oh, damn it. These are not fun, honestly. Oh, you know what? Thanks. Huh, didn't know that would cost me my life instantaneously. Decontaminating. Well, that was seemingly fair. For nobody. Okay, there. It's definitely here. I still feel like this is something. I don't know what. These things are off. Huh, interesting. Oh, not interesting, just a dead end. But I still don't know what. Why igniting these things is. Screen tearing. What is that all about? This is what I auto hacked. Wow, this is pretty nice though. The other side. What do we think that's doing? Any idea? No, I'm not exactly sure what that's doing. On any level. So I've melted down the one suit, is that it? I don't quite get it. That's about.
Are you hungry?
Yet.
Go your way. Leave me to my memories.
You're oh.
Out the street unprotected.
Zuchang must think on this.
Zuchang did, apparently. And maybe you'll... in days.
Could I have made mistakes? One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. To destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
Like how I managed to do that almost every single time now. Without really even trying. Okay, this is not the way I came up. Oh, I'm all shit-faced. I do not know where the helmet is. This is aggravating me now. I know exactly where I am. Don't know exactly... It's like, at this point, you kind of want... let's take a look at the map real quick. That's where I'm facing. So there's this area over here that I haven't been to, so I guess that's it. Make sure I'm going the right direction. And this way will work that way. So here... Right, merge. Oh,
I'd turn
wow.
Tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Yes. Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
Specific one, too. Oddly enough, I'm still wearing the sweater, though. Tried to get it there in time. Okay. I'm not doing really anything else, you know. I imagine, like, again, I'm like a big daddy, you'd kind of have some ability to really punk some fools. Yeah, that's right, punk fools. What I do for a living, punk fools. I don't think there's really anything I can get right now that I want to send through, but I can't afford it. Again, like I said, I like the sweater, but I'm still popping the sweater.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
She sounds like she's right here. Here we go. As I did earlier, we're not promising anything about us when these things were going to come to an end. We're at like the 46-minute mark, and I'm still going. Like I said, I definitely remember this very wrong in contrast to when things happen. Sorry, moving the mic for a moment. So I guess I'm still with you, huh, kiddo?
The little ones will lose this someday.
Hurry, Mr.
But
B.
But you must protect them.
Dancing in the sky.
That's good. Sure you're not on Quaaludes, kid?
That's it, kid. It's been a long road. You don't even remember most of it.
Hurry, Mr. B.
But you all saw when you were just a sprout.
Hop, hop, Mr. B.
Kind of leading the way, kid, so. I like how she has a health bar.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Like, I've literally destroyed. Set anything off now.
This angel looks like a slowpoke, Mr. B. Aim deep. Sure. Don't wait for slowpoke.
What are you talking about, kid? I'm staying on the
slowpoke, Mr. B.
She's a half her health.
Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Yeah, well. Why don't you harvest these and we just hang out here for a while?
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Why is he...
Hurry, Mr. B.
What's that?
I'm hurrying, you little dork. It's you that is not hurrying.
Time to go, Mr. Bubbles.
I don't think I have to hack anything.
Even
one is a sin. You know, it doesn't seem like much, but... I think you want to hack it only because it'll help you. thing will help me. This guy will help me. Of the helm, unfortunately, it just kind of wonks everything for me, but no, I guess I just gotta find out. Thing and go whack on it. It's like a half second of need for protection. Holy cow, kid. This one's been caught. What the hell's going on? What's with the gun? This one's just like hacked by them? I don't know what the hell was going on there. I don't think they normally attack us. Run, kid. I don't know where this stuff is even coming from. Oh, there. Jeepers. I was just like, suddenly there's like shit flying from everywhere. I'm like, glad that they have all this like absolute chaos reigning supreme while you can't see nearly as well as you normally can. Horizontal. Ugh, boy.
Help me! Help me!
I'm helping. You good? You know what I'm here now? I'm assuming so. Good. Go on. Oh, wow. She has like less than a third of her health left. I feel like I gotta hack all these things because they're like... Then left would be nice. I didn't see it apparently. Turn down to the right. Where is it? Oh, thank goodness I can't take it. Okay.
Find a vent and summon another little one.
Yeah, well, you know, like when you send... Wow, you know, they were like impossible to do anything to when I was playing.
Don't know what I was thinking. Never spliced up once the whole time I was down here in this aquarium. Figured it was bad to mix business with pleasure, but... Forget all the nose candy and floor polish I've been wasting time with. This stuff is the mother's milk.
And that wraps up yet another episode of this game going longer than I have ever imagined it would be going. I want to thank you again for watching with me, Try a Pirate, as part of the SGC. You know what? Leave me some comments. Leave me anything. Leave me whatever you want. I'm just looking for interaction. Clearly, I'm in dire need of interaction. I am lonely and a horrible human being, and this is my only contact with the world outside. So, thank you again for joining me, and I'll see you on the next one. Later.